Let's get started. Drive safely. Let's get started.
Where you might go into the locker room and talk to the guys?
Maybe.
Hand them copies of the book?
Hey, if it's going to help bring the World Series to L.A., man, I'll do it.
Yeah, I went through the book. Boy, I was just planning to kind of like flip through it before he came on, and I got really invested in it.
That's good.
Because you go through, well, first of all, you're a lunatic. I mean,
100%.
Turn left. Then turn left.
But then when you read the specifics, it's like, oh my God, this is a mental thing.
Turn right. Then turn right.
It's true. You're aware of that. Were you always aware of that?
I am self-aware of my mindset.
Yeah.
You go through, well, one of the things, speaking of magic, that I think was very
turn right.
Magic once. One time.
One time.
In a practice.
That was it.
How did that go?
Called every single foul, even the ones that were due.
Still reaching out to, I know you would reach out to people that you admired, people that you felt like were the best in their field. Are you still talking to people, calling them and asking them questions?
All the time.
Yeah.
All the time.
And is there anyone like recently that we would be surprised to learn that you called?
Surprised?
Maybe not.
Maybe not surprised, but you know, I recently have been spending a lot.
Posted photographs of himself like dunking on 12 guys and like, you know, he's like, does this look lazy?
Yeah.
I
look
but dominant. Things are good. Things are okay
between
you again.
Yeah.
You guys ever hang out together?
I don't have time.
What about LeBron?
Neither does he.
Well, Taco Tuesday. Have you been to Taco Tuesday?
I have not.
You have not?
No, I've been living in LA for like 20 years.
Right.
Married to a Latina, so.
You've been to your own Taco Tuesday.